the way down there. Alright, because we opened that door. I still have no idea how to do it. I'll do that one. I should be going this way around. Alright, I was going this way around there. Try going this way again. They don't seem dangerous. That's what happens. So nice of him to wait for the cutscene to end, right? Okay, well, now that that's done. Should be able to go around this side. Not there really, but we can certainly get into the water now. Why can I not get it? You think I'd be able to climb that? It's not that high. Good enough. fail. This place is getting pretty large, huh? Like it wasn't already. Kidding me, right? Yeah. Well, at least it was right here. There was going to be something. Getting a lot of butterflies now. Now that. That was stupid. Wonder if there's a way. If there's like a shortcut or something, because I haven't really been exactly successful at finding anything. At least at seeing anything I could use from those little islands or whatever. And just look at that. How do you even... I don't know, but... Oh yeah, there's... Okay, never mind, I found it. And it's not from here. Here. Actually, let's keep exploring a bit more for now. At least I found the checkpoint. Ow. Actually seems to be the target, so of course we're going to not go that way. shortcut. I think. Yeah, that takes me... Oh, to that spot. Nice. Now I just need to... First things first. They really... like... I should not hold back on that jump. But I just sort of kinda do. I don't know why I have so much trouble with it. Maybe I should just... try to do the other series of jumps first. But then won't those be more difficult? The real question is, why can I not just make a shortcut from here? Are you kidding me? Let's switch. That was a lot easier, surprisingly enough. Since I don't particularly even care about the other one. What's happening? Okay, so this is the right way, right? Okay, so. One HP left. Not much. Okay, that's basically just a way back if I wanted to just jump down for some reason. Entirely sure why I would want that, but oh well. I need to jump out from here. Is this leading you? Not that I can see. Well, only one thing left to do. It's not that. Why are we going down? Oh, that connects all of that, I suppose. Sort the way back there. Okay, all of that is connected now, so the water is flowing all the way down. Before I can do that, can be a bit finicky sometimes, huh? That opens that shortcut. I wonder. Ooh. Okay, so that seems to be another Titan, actually. Interesting. Well, this shortcut just should let me throw easily. Surprising still how everything seems to just connect so properly, I guess. So now that gets to Shaman unload, watershed complete. Now comes the question of how do I... I suppose I should just follow the water, right? Thank you. was that? I have questions. First, where does this lead? Well, it certainly leads to a shortcut. Again. There goes that spawner. Hey, another shortcut. I think that's all of them open now. Cool. Let's activate that. Okay, that's one of the teleporters. Out of some sorts. There just seems to be a viewpoint. Like further along that way. Oh, that was a gravity point or whatever. Missing something, I don't know. Something very important too. I can only guess it's that way. I have just never checked this. question is, if that's not the way there, then... what is it? No, that doesn't seem to be it. Not that either, as far as I can see. Bad idea. Oh, okay, so it's through the... that might actually count as a shortcut back. Oh, hey, so I can climb up there. And now we got this. Yay! More of the thingies. I got the thing! Gemin unlocked, what is Colossus? Okay. So what next? Am I supposed to use that thing? I don't think so. Something I need to do over here. It was not that. Okay, let's see. Really? That's enough. Down, there's some to be. That's something, scroll it this way. I'm lost. Okay, where have I not gone? guess I could try going to that machine again. Maybe. Specific place where I should take this to. It really doesn't seem like this is the objective. Let's go get some upgrades or something. I really don't know what to do next, so... for either of those. nothing I can get for now. Yay! Should see if the Queen of the Fairy Source, whatever, has something to say. Just need to get up there, right? I don't think it's that way. Pretty sure it's this way. This way. You know, that doesn't really tell me anything. Well then. It's totally not traumatic for them or anything. Just their hero just suddenly dying. Okay. Let's try to think about this. Things I could potentially do. That being maybe one of them. Yeah, I'm not making it that far. Distinct feeling that I'm missing something. For at least one thing. That one thing. It's life energy! Yeah. really just now make it to where I need to make it. Yep. And I hadn't even found this place. I think the graphics are glitching just a bit. Some destruction, huh? Or restoration? I'm not entirely sure. That really helped me in any way. Other than, you know, making things easier to traverse. Is there anything in here? Probably not. I don't have any reason to come all the way up here. Maybe, probably. Maybe I did. Let's back up there and that. In turn, it's all the way over here. I fell. that. Well, I guess all I can really do is go back up or something. Can I please go back up? Please tell me it's not just a one-way thing. This way, actually, I think it's back this way. Yeah. And then it's over here, and then it's over here. Then that goes up there, and all just because I missed the freaking shortcut. It can be a bit exasperating sometimes. I'm still intrigued by the game, but you know. That's better. Okay, now. Of course. This time I actually managed to hold on. Okay, what the hell? I'm missing something. I know it, but I don't know what it is. That annoys me very, very much. Maybe I'm supposed to trigger something? What? Why is all of this so confusing? First of all, got that. First, let's get on one of those swords or whatever. Since we actually do have a middle place now. Let's see if we can go get that other butterfly. Doesn't seem like there's anything else over here at least. Yeah, this is certainly a back to the beginning kind of idea. Seems new. I mean, this is like the very, very beginning. This is where I woke up. Oh hey! A piece of heart right here at the beginning. Well, I'm certainly already glad I came back. Even if that won't really take me. Seems like it. first of all. Actually, a path I haven't found yet. Oh, hey! It's alerting! Gemin unlocked. Archive arrival. I still don't know what it means. I found something. Whatever that means. Found you. There's another butterfly over there. Oh, no. Really? Is there a quicker way, or...? Well, it does not seem like it. Wait, there's... That doesn't seem to really do anything. I'm not entirely sure why it was even a thing. First of all, let's not run. Gemini unlocked, return home. rescuing all of the sprites. Nice. So now I'm supposed to go there. Oh yeah, that's... should be able to get there now as well. That would probably explain what it's for. There we go. Shortcut. Also, butterfly. There shouldn't be that many things left to do, right? Let's see, there's another butterfly up there. It's just a shortcut anyway. Hey, it's there, right? That's nice and convenient. Now that that's done, I can put this one. That should be quite a few turns around. This way? This way. Never mind. Okay, okay, seriously. Are you kidding me? Finicky game is finicky. There's some way to get there, right? It doesn't seem to be that way. think that rock. Just goes all the way back, doesn't it? What about over here? Seems to be closed. Over here? Yep, also closed. Thing that comes to mind. Is that pillar over there? So that's what I must reach. Which means getting here, which means... probably jumping over there. Let's save. It. That was quite a bit of a pain just for a butterfly and like a small cache. But it's probably worth it. Yes, I finally get the butterfly. You know, the one that's been taunting me since I started playing, pretty much. And then I get this thing. Right. Oh, that's a blueprint. That's nice. Now I really need to go up there. So let's go straight up and take the shortcut. And by shortcut I mean warp. Yep. This one. Somewhere around here should be a... yeah, I've been here before, I would remember, huh? This. So now that I actually got all of the little things. It's a cutscene! Yay! Mother's key! The teleporter, which is over here, and then over here. I forgot to find this place and unlock it, didn't I? I could probably do it now. You know, before the game ends. Not that way, what it? Say this way? That way. Certainly seems like endgame content, huh? Well, that's a thing. Ascension. Awaken the Titan. Really, I can just press A to continue. You know, sometimes I like at least some indication about how to do things. Oh, hey, look, a teleporter right in the middle of this. Those were the king and queen? Or are they my parents? Ese es el lugar. aliens and it is by accident? I guess? I don't know. The greatest gift for making a choice. I'm so confused. Doesn't mean I completed it. I don't know. Can I speed this or anything? I'm not sure if I like this or not. It was just... that ending was just too weird, I don't know. Oh, well, it's continuing. Did I just turn everything into... I'm guessing he just went to search for another... Wait, there's a... Okay... I need to make the other choice? How do I make the other choice? Can I skip this?
Thomas.
Please tell me you get to retry quickly. You're kidding me, right? Okay. Got the win without fighting achievement. There goes my head. I also got the Hunter achievement for killing four enemies simultaneously. I guess that makes sense. Sorry, but... Oh, she was really pained by that, huh? Ce mi nu-mi loc de grei Porsche. For making a choice at the time. Oh. I guess I'm the new king, queen, something. The throne adjusts itself to my size. Todo eso ahorita me hace. My people, I suppose. So that's what all of those weird looking walls were, huh? Okay, yes, yes, we saw this already. Oh well. I just leave that running for a moment. I'm sure it will finish eventually. I think it's finishing. Yep.